Adding images on top of a video file is a popular editing technique, especially when the video file has audio embedded in it. The process involves starting with the video file and gradually introducing images on top of it while still playing the audio from the video underneath. To start, add your video file to a new slide. By default, the slide's time will be locked to the video layer's length. We'll keep this setting as it is. Next, we'll add an image on top of the video layer. To make this image fade in at a specific point in the video, we'll move its first keyframe in to the desired point. This is when your image will come on screen. Next, add a blend fly-in effect to this layer. You can change the length of the blend fly-in here. If you'd like to add a slight zoom or pan to each of the images, you can change the settings between the first and second keyframes. To add more images, add them above any previous images. Then repeat the process by moving its first keyframe to the desired point in the video, which should be past the first keyframe of the previous image. Then add a blend transition to the first keyframe of this image. This process can be repeated for as many images as you want to be seen above the video file. If you want to go back to your video again at the end of the slide, move all of the second keyframes for your images back on the timeline. Then add a blend fly out transition to the top image's second keyframe. It's important to make sure that any images beneath that top image have already passed their second keyframes, so they won't be visible. When we view this slide in the keyframes view, you should see the keyframes for your images in this stair-stepping pattern.